everyone, it's Tom. It's ThomasFan6129 here, and today I have brought you my very first Let's Play. It's the Cars Wii game. It's the Cars the video game for the Nintendo Wii. And we're gonna be doing a Let's Play through this whole game, but not the whole game. So we're gonna do it in lots of parts. But here's the challenge for you. Every time I end the video, I want you guys to get 100 likes on this video. If this video reaches 100 likes, the series will continue. Now, let's make a new profile. Would you like to save your profile to the Wii system memory? Yes. Okay. So it's a new chapter for all of us. So, we're gonna start story mode. Full size, the full cars experience, all drivers, for drivers all ages. A short, easy cars experience for young drivers. Comprehend. We'll do full size, since it's the fullest series.
Turn this up.
Ladies and gentle cars, welcome to the Radiator Springs Grand Prix! And boy, it's gonna be a humdinger of a race, too. Check out this fancy racing outfit. Yep, we got some familiar faces. And some new guys, too.
Love you, James, to get me up on a small town track, eh?
And of course, we got my best friend here to Radiator Springs, our most famous race car, Mr. Lightning McQueen. All right, let's get this show on the road.
And there's the title, the Radiator Springs Grand Prix. So let's get this racing started. Let's get this race started.
Good for me.
lined up. Woo! Now I'm in first place.
Check her flag.
Lightning, wake up.
Oh, did I win?
I think you were dreaming.
Oh. Yeah, I was dreaming about a race.
You know, I kind of figured that.
No, it wasn't any ordinary race. It was the Radiator Springs Grand Prix. And you were in it. And Doc. And Mater was the announcer.
You know what that sounds like to me?
What?
Sounds like you're ready for some competition.
Oh, you got that right.
Well, today's a great day for it. Doc's looking for you. He wants you to meet him out at Willie's Butte later. And I saw some new cars hanging out at Flo's. Maybe fans of yours looking for a race.
Wow, sounds like I better get busy.
Well, you've heard that right, guys. Looks like it's a big day for Lightning McQueen.
Hey, kid. You ready to go after the Piston Cup?
Yeah. Showtime.
Well, you said it. Just as soon as you get some practice. Well, you've been taking it kind of easy around town for a while now, so we gotta get you back into shape before the new season starts. Besides, they just don't let anybody with four wheels race for the Piston Cup, you know. First, you've got to place in enough races, games, and competitions to qualify. Then you can go back to the big leagues, all right? So what do you say? You ready to get moving? Ka-cha! I'll take that as an okie dokie.
So you've heard that, ladies and gentlemen. Lightning McQueen has got to get back in shape for the new Piston Cup race season. And Max told him he's got to place enough races, games, and competitions to qualify. Then he could go back to the Piston Cup races. New events available. Radiator Cup Circuit and Lizzie's Postcard Arm.
Oh, you're good.
Esteemed American racer, Lightning McQueen, correct?
Okay.
Splendid! How fortuitous! My colleague Gerald and I were hoping to engage your attention in a little competitive excursion.
Was that English?
British, my dear boy. We've hopped across the pond to give you Yanks 1-4, eh?
What about you guys?
We have also come for a challenge.
All right then, welcome. The more the merrier.
Looks like we got a race to do.
Yeah.
And now, as you can see, there was a picture of Mater and Lightning and Frank.
Psst, Mater. What happened? Somebody called the police. Oh, hey, buddy.
Come on, let's go tractor tipping.
Wait a minute, you want to go tractor tipping? Please, I thought you was a scared.
Me? Afraid of tractors?
No, I was scared of Frank.
Nah, Frank's a big guy. Move slow.
But I've seen him move pretty fast.
He moves left, I'll fake to the right. He cuts to the right, I shoot to the left.
Well, all right then, smarty fenders. What if he comes straight at
me? Easy. We run.
So you got that right. We're going to be going tractor tipping and honking a lot of tractors to tip over and make sure Frank doesn't catch us. All tractors, avoid the searchlights and watch out for Frank. Drive steers, drive snake. Two is to tip the tractors. Yeah. I want to get caught by Frank. Tip the tractor, approach it, then press two.
Hello, how are you?
Lightning's biggest fans.
stickers? I was hoping you and I could
get... Oh, my gosh! There he is! It's totally him!
Yep.
Hi, Lightning. Remember us?
Of course. Are you kidding? Who could for... yeah, you know. I think you look familiar.
He remembers us!
So, aren't you going to introduce me to your friends?
Yeah, this is,
I'm Mia. I'm Tia. We're his biggest fans!
Okay, wow. Well, that's charming.
We were hoping, like, Lightning would take a drive with us.
Actually, ladies, I don't think that's such a good idea.
Hold on. I have a better idea. You girls up for a little friendly competition? 3 laps. Winner takes a drive with Lightning.
You don't have to do this.
Don't you worry. I need to work out.
Count me in too, honey. Can't have a girl's day without me.
So it looks like Sally is racing against Mia and Tia and Flo. So whoever wins takes a drive to Lightning. That means Mia and Tia. If they win, they take a drive to Lightning. But if Sally wins, she takes a drive to Lightning. One, go! Let's go! Move out of the way. Fast start. Perfect. I got this.
So how'd it go?
Piece of cake.
Really?
Come on. Groupies are no match for the real thing.
So what about that drive?
You've got yourself a date.
So, that's it. That's all that we're gonna do for today. So remember, each time I make one, a new Cars playthrough video, I'll remember the drill. Remember the thing. Remember, if we get 100 likes on this video, the playthrough will continue. So that's all coming from me and Lightning McQueen. I hope you enjoyed our life.